Okay. I am back. Defeat the forest dragon for a level 3 gauntlet, probably. I can't do that. I would like to. Not gonna risk that. Midna. I'll give it a shot. Let's see how it goes. Oh, is this thing? I wonder. Oh well. I'm real good at streaming. I didn't move the thing. It was probably in the way. Whatever. Oh, I can be anybody? Oh, but no, I have to be Midna to get the stuff. 180. Use darkness slots plus. I feel like I used this one. And actually, there's an open slot. I think it's final. Yes, yes, adventure mode. Okie dokie. I'm pretty sure I did try this one before. As Midna, even. But it was not good enough. Ow, as I'm gonna get her heart already, I think. Capture all the loops. Okay, that's good. Actually, this way. This way. Ooh, they're fighting for territory. Midna is a character that I do not exactly enjoy when I first started playing her, but getting better weapons just makes a huge deal. Yeah, I've never played anything in the Hyrule, or not the Hyrule Warriors, but the Dynasty Warriors series at all, so it was all kind of new to me. I was like, but I'm a decent level for this, why am I terrible? Well, maybe because... But I leveled her up some, and had a better weapon, so he's decent. No one is this link, which is why I call pretty much everybody. I'm one in one spot where I need the fire. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let me go. Let's go up here. Prepare to get destroyed. Raid Captain Cuckoo. So strong. I feel like I should bat the Cuckoo action. Or they get too strong. Golden Cuckoo, oh no. No, please. Cuckoo does not does not care for my attacks. They bother him very little. His keep is also taking a long time to get under control. Captain Oga knows. Of course, I said that in the Ganondorf thing, and then I immediately lost it. Please, Golden Cuckoo. Why must you be so much for? Drops nothing. Negan runs away. Whatever. And capture the other two keeps. Did capture the first one, it's just already under attack. Just beating it, right? And yeah, it's just been getting a gold and collecting one art piece. There are a number of boulders on this state as well. Sometimes the hidden things are under boulders, you don't always have to capture like a key flip or whatever. Lately it's all been about capturing the keeps. There's a hidden wall up here. This is the Death Mountain Lord. Ruto, why are you so evil? I guess it's not so evil. Nothing exciting in here. So I have to look for. I don't even remember where it was. That's not obvious at all. And there's one on the other side as well. I'm checking both. There. Alright, I'm coming up here. Link's not really in all that much trouble. Oh. Plus, you're losing Naruto. That's embarrassing. Allied troops have defeated Sheik. Okay. Okay, let's help fight Ruto. Here, Ruto. do a thing, please? Or don't. Nice. Bombed. Okay. So what haven't I... 6-something. I guess the other... the breakable wall. That's more to look for. Treasure chest. Side. Oh. I feel like I'm going to lose. Is this... no? I need to pay attention to what phases I'm buying. That line base, and I can't lose. So I actually... don't lose missions again because of that. Out of the way. So, up here. Wouldn't imagine we up here, but check. Is that like the first time I've ever used the hookshot? Fuku's took him up. Thought there was another one outside somewhere. I don't really want to fight Tarune yet. Because... where? Oh, this is Tarune's keep. Well done. That's okay. Immediately leave because the fire parent selected. I took this at some point in the past. Sure. Oh. I missed the captain, unfortunately. Yeah. I don't really need to kill him, though. I want... others. As fun as that might. Nope, not even close. We took like everything. The Allied Keep must be like the one keep that I still have. Here. Not enough. there. That guy that I'm leaving is probably gonna take like everything. Here. I don't even see the boulders that are here in like story mode, so. There's also usually a boulder over here. There's nothing. Run around this area one more time. Sorry, buddy. Looking for a heart. Please. You won't cost me that. Yeah, I don't see anything. Oh. Totally lose this for now. Come back later, I guess. Just look all around for a heart piece. Getting magic ups while fighting the stuff, it's basically. What's going on? Why keep collecting magic? Fair enough. I'll take it. Guys clumped up space. Right. Leave yourself vulnerable. Here we go. One more time. Measure. Do enough damage next time to take him out. There it is. Yep. Not even close. Wow. Yep. Where am I? Screw up that, but Is that spikes, I think? Yeah, no idea where that heart piece was. Which is sad. But I think I probably got gold, because... No? Oh, that's depressing. Maybe I took too much time running around in circles? Oh well. That'll happen. Yeah, yeah, I took too much time just because I was running around. Oh well. Oh, 180. Strength 3. Oh, I have a 180 with a strength 3 already on it. Is that what I just got? Okay, so I get rid of it. Let's not do the same one, though. I'm sure I could. At the very least, get the heart container, but... What do I unlock for doing that? Zelda battle. Zelda's pretty terrible for me. Why aren't there any, like... Beat with Link with the sword? This is the one I had last night, no thanks. I need to go up that way, though. I need to beat this board so that I can access all of this stuff. How many do I have? Not a lot. Enough to level him at all. Oh, well. Could, but I won't. Not yet. Alright, what else we got? Missed a bunch of stuff from this one, apparently. What's this? Oh. Okay. I can do... This is the dumbest thing, but I'll do this. All attacks are devastating means basically you'll get two shot more or less by anything, but there's not exactly a way to circumvent that, but cheap tactic that I had to do with Ruto because I had a stage like this with Ruto. Okay. Oh, don't get hit. Oh god, there's all kinds of BMOs on this map too. I seem to recall doing this earlier and... What I have to do is shoot him with a bow and arrow before they even get close to you. These little guys almost never attack, so push them to you. They don't bend the bow and arrow at all. As long as you don't get unlucky and hit by like a boomerang or something. It should be okay. Did another one just spawn over here? Kill him. Oh, it's... I got hit by something. One of the regular dudes attacked me to ruin my cheap tactics. But of course I leveled. So I kinda just wanted to finish it, even though, no, you know what? It's not hard to do, so. Wish there was a restart battle button, but you have to go all the way out. Thanks, random alien soldier. Guess I should take... Oh well, I should have taken something if I had one that needed to be unlocked, but whatever. Alright, let's hopefully not get hit by an alien captain. Heh. at least there's one fewer of those. No. Trying to not stay near any of these guys now because I'd stay to actually attack and there's a lot of them. The problem is these guys have a boomerang, so you gotta can't just like stand around, you have to oh, they attacked me. So yeah, I moved out of the way. Alright. It's looking good for that side for now. No. Oh, that's okay, that's the transport captain. I don't think he counts. That's one of these. Ooh. No, no, no. Please, no. Leave me alone. Where am I? I have range attacks anyways. And no maybe. So many little foot soldier guys. Oh, that could have been pretty bad. At least the good thing about Minna is that you can move forward while attacking pretty easily. Okay. And the wolves just kind of randomly kill. That's nice. How many are left? Are there three left? I see four dots over here, and then one of them is a transport captain. Four enemies remain, so hopefully they're all over here. See you, Beamos. Oops. Right. Enough. So the bow and arrow is a pretty safe way to do that. Although in this board there were a whole lot of little guys that threw me. I guess I could have used my bomb thing. Imagine I had that charged up for a while. Never thought about it. Oh, candle too. That's handy. I just got that. I thought I just got something with nothing on it. Apparently not. Okay. Really hesitant to do anything. It's like Agatha and Girahim and Fi and stuff. I guess I could try this one again. Now that I have the better magic Rod, we'll try this one. Okay. This one. I got pretty far last time doing this, even with rank 1 Rod, but I lost my keep and had no desire to try it again. There were just a whole bunch of moblins and stuff, and they're just manhandling stocks. Guess I'll take it slower. Like, actually wipe out. How did I get hurt? Take it a little bit slower and actually clear the outposts and stuff. That's probably what screwed me a little before. Walk into the swirling vortex. Come on. Magic. Oh. That's gonna be. Oh, okay. Not okay, buddy. Let's move this way. Low-key boss. I think it's just Skulltolas on the stage. I'm getting gold. Oh god. I already can't take a whole lot of damage. Alright, this is why I did this last time. Let's clear, let's at least clear the outposts. There's someone nearby. Slow him down a little bit. So what, I need to not take 4 hearts of damage, and I've already taken at least 1 heart. Over a heart, I think. A heart and a half or so. Really kill Fi. Okay. They won't obviously attack on inside here, but as soon as I go out, I'll just. First, Skulltola is like in the center of everything. Not that far. Where is Fi? I guess. Oh. What the heck happened? Okay, so they're taking the South Keep, which I think is the one that's right next to the enemy base, so. After this, I'm gonna run straight down there.